if you can see. It's like a red type of color. It's brown. It's chocolate brown.
Ooh, chocolate.
But what?
I'm gonna do something with this face.
I'm gonna snatch you up, girl. I'm gonna do makeup.
Alright.
And then I'm gonna do a photo shoot. So, I'm gonna show you guys really quickly how we're gonna get this done. Okay? You wanna have like a signature thing that you are known for and good at? You can create that for yourself. I just turn these on and they're not on. Ooh. I got some new Marcells. I'm gonna show you guys. Now, there's so many things you can use, and I'm gonna do a full product tutorial inside of Short Hair Bootcamp. And we're gonna go one by one down all my favorite things that for sure works. Now, with certain hair textures, you know one thing I don't like when people look at hair textures and try to eyeball it? You have to actually feel the hair, pick up the strands. You have to look at the density of the scalp. You have to look at the scalp, look at the strands and how they live and what's actually happening. Because a lot of times we call them folks thick-headed that ain't got thick hair. You know what I'm saying? So you have to actually pay attention. People always tell me I have thick hair. I don't have thick hair. I have a lot of density, but my hair is actually fine, right? And so knowing that it's fine, my products are not going to be the same as it is for someone with density. Now, for those of you who are new to my channel, what up? I'm Lakeisha Michelle. You're trying to see if this curling iron is about something. What the hell? So confused. Okay, so I bought some new Marcells. I hate breaking in Marcells. Let's see how we make this. Let's see how they actually do. When we get to a certain part. I was trying to use that curling iron, but it's getting on my nerves. So we're about to just curl. There is a system and a process that I teach you inside of shorthairbootcamplive.com. Now, what I've done is change the model so you no longer do the monthly subscription. It's either you in or you out. You're either going to $197 and you in for the lifetime, or right now, that's just what it is. Right, and so what happens is the first 50 people, they get the lifetime deal. This is my first time offering a lifetime deal. You actually get to work with me virtually one-on-one. So what we're gonna do is do here on camera. I can see you. I'm gonna show you how to set that up. Don't worry, you're not technologically savvy. And I'm gonna actually be able to see you doing hair. Like, how crazy cool is that? Where you can literally just wake up in your house and I coach you through creating amazing short hair looks that create you. I cannot believe this does not work. I'm confused. Is this a trick? Anybody use these? They know something I just don't know about?
Is it on?
It says off on.
Okay.
These are new. So yeah, you can literally, I'm not feeling heating up, but it's like not hot.
Okay.
Anyway, we gotta go. We gotta go to a kickback, so we gotta go. We're trying to do multiple things at once. So, I'm going to, and no, we did not use strips on her hair. I wish I had my Marcells because I like to like really move fast. I have some brand new Marcells. I don't know how they're gonna do. So they're not broken in. But the light is blinking. I don't know why. What light? So we had to do a treatment. She had color. It was really over processed. So we did a protein treatment. We shampooed it. We did a relaxer. We did a treatment. We did a reconstruct. We did a lot of stuff. She had to get her life back right with God.
God in
hell. She had to get her life back right.
Hallelujah.
Let's see. See, when you get a new Marcell, It don't just slide through the hair just yet. You gotta make it slide. So the shine is impeccable, let's be clear. This hair is shiny AF. So you can see where all the color was because it's a different color. And so you have to know the product because I have not cut her hair, guys, so if you're asking that question. And this is not a bone comb because I gotta go. New Marcells, they don't glide just yet. They do the job, but they don't glide just yet. So, sometimes you end up moving a little slower because you're trying to. Trying to make the hair. And I don't have a bone comb. The other day I curled my sissy hair. Ooh, this don't slide. Golly. The other day I curled her hair with, and it was old. And she came over here today. I was like, dang, your hair's still cute. I'm gonna add a little moisture to the hair. I'm gonna go get my box out the trash and take these things back. I don't want no tricky curling irons. Anybody use these? They don't, they're not, I just bought them today. And I hate I destroyed the packaging. Because, oh, there got my song. So we're literally about to just do some beautiful pictures. Mix up your irons. I'm gonna mix them up. I got the CRs, I got the. I walk you through in detail with this kind of stuff. And shorthairbootcamplive.com. So you guys definitely check it out. I want you to just have fun with short hair. I want you to realize that when you have a good foundation, you can create whatever you want. And you can break down trends and figure it out yourself. And you can, like, literally just make your clients so happy because not only is their hair cute, but it's healthy, right? Because you want to give them healthy hair. It's still not, these irons are new. So when you get new Marcells, it's kind of like, they just don't slide as much as you want. If y'all hear some noise, Top is making potato salad. Thank you. So, send your questions through. Let me just hang out while we curl. We're about to go to the family kickback. That sheen that you see on her hair. Her hair definitely needs some love, but it's just shiny. You can take, in a day, you can literally change the way hair retains moisture. The way hair shines. In one day, you can make your client go, holy cow. I create believers in one day, honey. One day they catch the spirit. There's a system and a format. You got to temper them. I know. Ever since I ever started doing hair, people always tell me about this tempering, and every time I tried, it messed up my irons. So I realized I'm just not good at that. I don't know. Somebody need to do a class on that, because, honey, when I do it, it don't never work right. And I end up messing up my irons. I have to go buy some more. I went to the Kazuri shop. They need to be tempered a few times. Better glide. I noticed that with Kazuri. Yep. These are Annie. I've never used an Annie iron before. I've never used an Annie iron. Let me get my sissy phone.
Oh, that's okay.
Oh, Toronto.
So we're in the middle of something.
Don't answer. She's not gonna stress me out. Sorry, people.
We almost done.
It don't matter.
So anyway, yeah, I'm not a good tempering person.
What is tempering?
Well, you gotta burn it up, trying to like melt, I guess, the get the steel used to, or iron used to, the hair. I'll get it used to it over time.
How long does it take?
I don't know, because I mess it up every time. Somebody tell me on YouTube. I messed it all the way up. It still gave me a nice little low situation, so I'm good. Ooh, we need to eat. It's better. So, let's see if this iron heated up. Nope, it ain't hot. I don't understand. That's stupid. I don't need no iron so smart. I don't know how to turn it on even when it's on. So, I'm just going to keep going.
Parents.
They do be. He's wrong with me. Now Jalen.
She's in my name. That's what Tex said. We're conducting business.
How do I do the lifetime? I just signed up on Monday for the $19. Do I add to make the difference or pay the whole? Yeah, you just pay the whole. It's one of those things where you're like, oh snap, let me get it. And the reason being is because you're getting one-on-one. If you sign up with and you're in the first batch of people, you're getting, which you are if you sign up today, you're getting one-on-one with me as well. They're just saying, hey. So, you're getting, it just makes sense. If you know you're going to be around, you know you need to stalk the videos. Because the whole thing about Short Hair Bootcamp is this is not for you to log in one time and whatever. And when you go to hair classes, one time ain't going to help nobody. You got to go a lot of times. And you want to be able to create styles that last. You know what I'm saying? Like when Mickey came in today and I told her I was getting ready to do her hair, I looked at the picture. I was like, you have to mess your hair up. And she was like messing with it. And it still didn't look bad. I was like, dang. Because why? There's a technique to creating curls that last. You have to understand hair. Oh, okay. Is it dry? So, smooth, thin curl. Obviously, these are new if you're just washing, so the irons are not like my other irons, where you just gotta do it one time, boom, boom, boom. I time myself all the time. You wanna be timing yourself, guys. These are the things that we're gonna be stressing in the boot camp. It's literally about to go military style up at Short Hair Boot Camp. I need y'all to be military style. How many minutes does it take you to mold? How many minutes does it take you to shampoo? What's the process so that you can start? Like, I want everybody to walk away going, holy cow, I have a process. And then you add your own thing to it. And it's not about being original. I ain't the first person. Nobody's the first person except for, like, God and, like, maybe Adam. I don't know. So, I'm doing different tools just to show you guys that you can create a look. Now, y'all that's using flat irons, a lot of people use flat irons, and here's what happens. You're curling, and you're going like this, and you do a curl, right? But you do the curl, like, right here, and versus, like, getting onto the base and creating a curl. So, what happens is them curls, they don't last. As soon as they smush, they're like a hot mess. Get up in that base and create a curl. You know what I'm saying? It's definitely a difference because people just doing these like quick. It look quick. And it's a hot mess. It don't last. But it's time out for that. It's so time out for that. I wish I could send a camera around my clients. Well, I don't do hair no more, but I wish I could send a camera because this right here needs to be able to, when it unfolds, it just falls and it's just like still fly. It's not an accident. And the hair has to be able to do that. When your hair is fried, it's gonna smush and be flat and just feel crinkly. You don't want no crinkly hair. How do we not have crinkly hair? We do treatments. So her hair was really overprocessed and we went in and just darkened the color. So you have some clients who will fight you because they want to keep their color, but they also want to have healthy hair. You ask them what's more important, your scalp and hair in 5 years, or you know what I'm saying, looking cute today. And it's all through education when you talk to your clients and tell them like, you know, what's best for the hair. You're the doctor. They don't know. Once you break down what really is going on in the hair, they're gonna go, oh snap, well yeah, let me get what I need. So then from there, it's easy. It's just about maintenance. To a steaming shower. Show me. So, we gotta do her neck. I did not cut her hair, y'all. So, I mean, it's not bad, but I'm just saying I ain't cut it. We will line it up and all that good stuff. I'm simply curling. I relaxed, protein treated, because she just needed some moisture. The shine that you see, the bounce, is just so sheeny and moisturous. It's like addicting. And you got to learn how to, like, you got to make love to hair. Like, you cannot be scared to curl. You can't be scared to get in that thing and be emotional about it. Like, people always tell me, like, oh, my God, you're so dramatic when you curl hair. Because they look at, like, my body position. Sometimes I got to squat. I don't know. It just depends on what's happening. It has nothing to do with, like, people that say that. No, you need to get emotional about your, this is an art. You're an artist. So you get to craft. You're taking a strand of hair and telling a story, right? And so, hell yeah, I'm emotional. Anyway, Short Hair Bootcamp is all about building a business around short hair. I want to teach as many people as I can. We've had over 700 people. It's actually kind of crazy. My iron's breaking in a little bit. She says I'm beautiful. You done, honey?
Yep.
You done did them potatoes.
Thanks, Doc.
And onions. Prettiest girl. So, notice where I'm putting this, because the tips of her hair had like some lightener or something. So I'm just lightly touching her hair so that when I curl it, it doesn't frazzle. And so we're just gonna create this beautiful, and it's just whatever you feel like. You gotta be careful too what you're curling with. Some stuff is just too freaking heavy for certain textures. So like, there's a lot of my clients, I cannot put, some people I can put like some old school Marcel wax, and like my hair can actually take a Marcel wax, like, oh, like a throwback red one, right? But some other people, they just can't. And so you have to pay attention to who can take what. And your career should be popping into place. And then you moisturize. This is so light. I love TG Sticks. They need to sponsor me. And one thing about styling and curling is that the detail, if you can't touch your curl and it pop back into place, like that's how people's hair stays. Like when you create something that you can ruffle and dishevel. But you gotta understand hair as a structure. See, we so busy to go to a style. Styles are great, but you need structure and you need principles, people. So I'm trying to help y'all with that, okay? I'm trying to help y'all. Because it's one thing to be able to curl. I've met so many stylists who literally, they bomb at curling, but their client's hair is fragile. You know what I'm saying? It's fried, it's fragile, it looks pretty on a picture, but it has no integrity. So when we're over wearing short hair looks, then what I gotta go back to? Ask them in the comments, riddle me that. You have to be able to do both. How do I create a trendy look, but also make sure that what I'm doing is what's best for your hair long term? So these are the things we have to consider. You. That just be with the sign, honey. So first thing first, you want to put the curls in place, guys, and then go back through and place the curls. Boom. Put the curls in place, then place the curls. That's a big deal. Why? Because you want to arrange things so that it just looks so pretty. So you got to be looking at, how do I make this sit so pretty? So yeah, it's just about detail, guys. You want your work to be I love that song. We're just gonna work our way around the head. So, I like to leave the front of the face for the end because I like to see what I'm gonna do with that. So then, what I do is come back to the other side. And one reason that I took this hair and just kind of pin curled it because it just helps me get volume to the hair. You could literally do 1, 2, 3, 4 big pin curls and then take it out and put some curls. That person's top of the hair is gonna be set in such a way. Do me a favor. I have a daughter who is autistic and afraid of haircuts. Could you demonstrate the salon chair for us? Pump it up and down a couple times. So this is I'm at home. It's ghetto. Because I'm in Texas, I'm traveling right now. So I don't have a salon chair. I have an office chair. Sissy, she has a daughter who, so pump the chair up and down real quick. And then go like that. Okay, hope that worked. Okay. Go down just a little bit. Just a little more. There we go. Hopefully that helped. So. Okay. sir. We almost wrapped up, so we're done with the back. I like to work in sections, so if you're not working in sections, definitely try to do that because it's just easier. And then learn how to work your tool. And a lot of times we look at everybody else, and it's like at the end of the day, you won't know what they're doing until you just take some hair and just keep on curling. Curl for 1 hour a day on a mannequin. That's what I used to do. I used to actually do more than an hour. I did all my free moments. I just did it all the time because I was like, oh, hell no, I'm going to get this. And the people that I was trying to shadow, they didn't know how to teach me. They let me shadow them, but they really didn't know how to verbalize what they were doing. So thank God my brain and your brain is so smart. Everybody's brain is smart, but you got to actually give it some attention, right? And so I had to figure out how to verbalize and put a system to what worked. And so that's what your girl did. And so I'm going to help as many of you guys as I can with the processes that I know for sure will create short hair success in your business. You want to have a skill so strong that when you go to another city, you're not even worried because you just know your short hair skill is going to, period, point blank, always. It's like a degree. This is literally like a degree. Like, no lie. No, it's not even being cocky or nothing, you know? But this is like a promise. So, let's see. So now I want to come to the top and mess with... White brown, are you asleep?
Mm-mm.
You know,
girl, oh my God, she gonna see me when I get there. She's not going down. Mess up my vibe.
They don't care my vibe.
Well, they just want to be nosy. Like, where are you?
Yeah, like, what time? We're almost done.
No, I'm not worried about getting there on time. They can eat. They go have all. I mean, there's meat. We're doing business.
They're gonna be a bitch. Yeah, we pulling some black people stuff right now. Ooh. Yeah, yeah. So anyway, guys, you get lifetime access. Lifetime access. So you literally can log in anytime you want from anywhere in the world and watch all my short hair videos that are detailed and what, how, why. So you can stop guessing while you Google, because that's a time consumer. And the people who get the lifetime access first, one reason we're doing this is because I'm launching the virtual classes, but I want to take 40 of you guys, 50 of you guys actually, through the process. So 50 of you will literally be in a virtual classroom with me doing hair. And I'm going to be watching you and telling you all kind of stuff. Now, I've done this before. It actually works. Like, it's crazy. I love technology. See? So, that's going to be exciting because, I mean, why is it not exciting? It's just freaking exciting. And we're going to do some pictures. I literally don't understand this flat iron. It's on, but the MF-er, like, I don't understand. Does it, like, go dead? Who uses these? This is a hot mess. It's been on the whole time. Now, if you wanted this to be bigger up here at the top, you would use a bigger curling iron. Part of me wants to just go get the bigger iron. You want to stand up bigger. So strange that that won't cut on. Like, I don't understand what's happening. It has a red light. It comes on. Little more to the left. And you guys play with, like, ways of curling. Like, ways that you curl hair. Like, you can curl. Oh, you can curl forward. You can curl against each other. The different directions is what's gonna give you a look, some flair. Okay, and it's really just choose some stuff. Everybody is not thinking for themselves. You want somebody to tell you, like, I'm gonna give you step by step so you can get started. After that, you gotta just decide, oh, I felt like going this way, oh, I felt like doing this way. And it's really what you feel like. So we're wrapping it up, getting to the home stretch. And so another thing that I teach you guys in short hair boot camp, so we go over molding, we go over everything I do. I'm gonna talk myself through, right? But we go over some theory. There's a bunch of videos. After you learn the concept, my goal with that is repetition. See, a lot of times we think if we just do all things. But what happens is you know a lot about a lot, but not enough about one thing to actually get a big result with hair. I don't want you guys to be like that. So short hair bootcamp is for the person who's looking for a repeatable process. And then you can keep spreading your craft, get popular in your area, and be known for short hair. So that's for those kind of people. Ooh, that tank be singing. So this right here could be curled. Huh? That's how haters be talking about. He all right. Ooh, yeah. Oh. So I'm about to just curl this little piece in the front. Then we're going to style this out. And we got to go get this test out, Rick. Notice how this is like, I just like to set the hair with the wave. Did you do her hair when y'all were younger? No. So this is, I claim her as my sister, but we feel like blood sisters, and we've been knowing each other for how many years?
For a minute. It's like,
I don't know, it's been a long time.
It's been a long time.
Yeah, it's been a long time. So no, I didn't know her when I was younger at all. Anthony Hamilton just did not fit on this song. I don't know what they were. He just sound like somebody's uncle. He sound like he about that, not rock you back to sleep life.
Right. No, but I do. I trust you with my whatever my hair because you speak to it. You know it.
Yeah.
Oh God, he sure does.
Like he just sounds like somebody's uncle. He don't fit.
He's crying.
It just don't fit. It's like, oh, Tink Tinker. Who gave him a solo? Because he ain't sounding. And then he don't even look as sexy as the other guys. So it's just an all around. It's like that little man that was last night. So, y'all, last night, me and my sister went to the club, right? And when I tell y'all the midgets was out, ooh, the midgets was out. And it was like a midget beard club. I don't know what was happening. Why? It's like too much.
It is.
So small with all this confidence. But I guess what was funny is they was like trying to holler, right? And this woman that was real tiny. Oh, we was already laughing. We wasn't right. We was not right by any means. And I got love for the short men, but this one right here, you just need to stop. It was a mess. So, it was just a mess. And so anyway, we minding our business and these midges keep swinging through.
Touching it.
Rubbing. Yeah, trying to, like, I got to really get by. Excuse me, I'm trying to go. You ain't, get your stanky beard, too much cologne wearing, 3 foot tall. It was just too much. You know what I noticed too, guys? Can I ask y'all a question? Somebody starts saying you shouldn't use a comb to style out. I think that's retarded as hell. I love using my, what does it have to do with any, use whatever you want. Some things, guys, you need to decipher what's real rules and what's fake rules. Because some of these rules don't make no sense in their opinions, okay? So we're just gonna talk about what you can actually do. My favorite styling out product is this wax. Because something about it actually allows the hair to just stay in place. So anyway, I don't know why people say that. But yeah, so the midges was out last night. Anyway, so it was crazy because me and my sister was talking about this one, and we weren't right. Now, we weren't right. Lord forgive us. But it was just so funny to us how he was so tiny. And he literally was acting like he had the keys to all the cities. Baby, he was sitting there. He had his little suit on looking like a 3-year-old. What is happening? So, it was just strange. You guys be looking for gaps to close. You want to close gaps, okay? You don't want people looking bald. That's your job. You're supposed to see what they can't see. You're supposed to think about those details because you're the doctor. So anyway, this midget, he got his little suit on. Got a little thing on like my little nephew used to wear to church. The little vest that you get from, my mom used to get the little Walmart suits for my nephew to go to church. Anyway, so I look over, he like, yeah. I'm like, oh, hell no. So I hurry up, look away. So then, we look back over, he's still looking. Now my sissy is like so military. She just has no zero tolerance. So she instantly goes into her, oh hell no. So she starts making adjustments. She starts making hand gestures. Her hand gestures was like this midget. So she's doing all these little shorthand people stuff. So she's like going like this. And I look back over, he is looking at us, and my sister is like, he's just saying. She's doing everything that says we are exactly talking about how small you are. Oh my God, I was mortified. It was so funny.
Don't come over.
Yeah, don't try it, bro. It's not gonna work. It was so funny. Oh my God, it was so funny. I don't have my cream shine. I do like my cream shine.
I have some.
Mickey has some. So what I do is make my own little stuff when I can't. You look at the consistency and you got to figure out, wait, what is that consistency that I like? This is what make your curls last. Now, you can't put so much product on some people's hair. You have to know the head, right? And the hair texture. But you can literally, love the color. We got to do a break it up too. Don't be doing that row by row stuff. Like, and see, a lot of times people, you can't run your comb through because you need to comb through the base. So the base is why you can run a comb through it. Nothing don't mess up. We got to edge this up. So what I do is go through and like place and shape. So like some stuff, Sometimes you're trying to, I try to cover and conceal what's necessary. So some stuff, some areas of the head need to be concealed, right? So how do you do that? It's all visual. About having fun, creating shapes. Totally about creating shapes. Sometimes you need to split up a curl and double it, because what happens is when you double it, it's going to give you more coverage for a certain area. Sheen, guys, my influence. Oh, it smells so good. Mm-hmm. And you have to know the texture before you can just start spraying the hell out of somebody's hair, because sometimes oil sheen wear the hair down, sometimes the glue wear the hair down. Even when using this, you have to know how much pressure to apply to it. So I gotta go, we're gonna put some makeup on. Listen, guys, go to Short Hair Bootcamp. Learn all my little tips and tricks. Memorize it. Make it better for you. And keep it pushing. So.
Yeah.
So pretty. So now we're going to go. And thank you, guys. So now we're going to go. And the thing is, like, you got to find your signature style. There we go. It's fire, huh? You gotta find your thing. Like, what's the looks that, like, if you use different size curling irons in the same technique, you're gonna get different curls turned to them. Just rotate. And so, rotate to the other side. So we're gonna do the edge up. But, it's bomb, right? And the shine is impeccable. Hopefully you guys can see it, because it's off the chain. So now, she's done. I like to put a little hole. This is Influence. You don't have to use spritz at all. I got clients that they just don't get it and they don't need it. But I know certain clients, they love it. I love it. I love spritz. And also, that's not a hard spritz that you can't comb through if necessary. So, you guys, we're gonna go do some makeup and take some pictures and head to the party that we late for. And you guys, I hope you get in on learning how to create this. Follow me on Instagram. You're gonna see me post the pictures. We're gonna do makeup and we're going to take some cute pictures. And you're gonna see a client transform. This is how it's done. Like, and you wanna be able to replicate it, right? You want it to be easy. You want it to be like boom, boom, bam. Somebody show you a picture, you already know the foundation of the picture, right? Now, I didn't cut her hair in general, but like, if I had a cut and she wanted more of like the wispy stuff, like, you'll be able to know what the style needs based on looking at pictures, based on the foundation principles. That you can get distributors. I know they don't have them in Cali. I'm in Cali too. Nope. I would have the guys mail them. You can get people to send it to you, and you can order on their website with your license number. Because Influence products, I'm telling you, that's some high class ish. So we're gonna go. You guys, this has been super fun. Make sure you get the holiday special, 4th of July. Look at that, look at that, look at that. That's bomb, right? And so, you need to be able to do this all the time. You want every client to be happy. You want them to feel beautiful. You want them not have to reinvent the wheel every time you go to work. If you are sitting at, yes, you can go online to influence websites. I should be getting paid to say this, but I love the owner. So influence, that's my favorite product line, period. Meanwhile, this never, like, what the, this makes no sense. Anyway, if you want a repeatable process, if you want to learn how to do short hair, and when somebody bring a picture, you're not panicking. If you want to learn how to build a six-figure business around short hair, if you want to learn the foundation principles so that when you go to work, you're not worried about these things because you just understand the foundation and you practice foundation and you actually like get it and you know what makes a style a style. It's not about knowing the trend. You need to know the trend, but you also need to know how do you get there. If your style's still looking boxy and old school and you're trying to bring it to the new school so you can pull these celebrities who are now going to short hair and doing the waves and all that kind of stuff, get into short hair bootcamp and you get lifetime access. I've never ever offered lifetime access, meaning you buy one time and you do not buy any more and you get all the updates, and the first 50 people are going to be in small group classes, hands-on virtual classes, exclusives. Like, I've never done it before. You're gonna get all of that with me for $197. Like, it's a crazy deal because I know that I can create so many testimonies for you guys. I know that I can help you. I know that I can give you a followable, that ain't the word, a followable, is that a word? I don't know. It's gonna be able to follow. You're gonna be able to replicate the process and put your stank on it. All right, put your stank on it. I be wanting it right now, LOL. Okay, I'll go online. I know, that's how I am. I wanna get it now. It takes about a week to receive. If you order from my guy, Ben, go to, I think his website is youcanwinwithben.com. I'll be wondering right now. I'll look, go online. I really wish distributors, exactly. I'm gonna screenshot this so they can see because they need to get it together. So, okay, I'm gonna send that to the owner. So need help to get the bootcamp again. Go to shorthairbootcamp.com and all you do is do the $197, and then if you need to rectify your $19 or cancel or whatever, just send an email to question@shorthairbootcamplive.com. So what's the name of the spray you're using? Oh, that was the S3. I love it. S3 spray. Please, we would appreciate it. Oh, hopefully that helped you, Heather. Loving the shine and those curls are popping. Boom! Thank you, Lala. That's my problem with curling. Scared I'm gonna burn the client. You gotta get out your way. Oh Lord, military. Yes, girl, military. Take them flat irons back. They should have been hot by now. Exactly. Styles by hot commodity. It takes a few times, then glide perfectly. Well, I don't know about perfectly, but it definitely took us a few times. They need to be tempered. What products do you use after molding? S3. My sister's taking a picture. I love the S3 serum and the S3 spray. So my go-to when I have nothing else in the world is always going to be this. People don't understand how to use this because it's thick and you think it doesn't work. It is amazing. This is my favorite thing ever. Because if I'm stranded, typically you get this at Sally's. And plus, it just works. It makes the hair so silky, so silky. And then I love the S3. S3 comes in a serum or a spray. Here's this. You need to take pictures? My sister's taking pictures. You see what? You know why my sister's taking pictures? Because she can't find nobody to carry the products. You have to be willing to order. So your clients want to buy this stuff from you. This stuff is the bomb. They want shiny hair. They want all of this, okay? They want it. They want it. They want it. This is the Influence Spritz. Like, I mean, you would think I work for them. I just think they're amazing. And so this is their foam wrap. So I'm going to call the owner and be like, hey, I need a sponsorship. Huh? Oh, and see the clients, like she's taking pictures because she wish, no shade, but she want her stylist to have this. Please do not be taking people hair, using stuff out the beauty supply. And don't have your clients coming with their own products. If you have your clients coming with their own products and then stop with this, I don't take credit cards. Oh, so it's going to be a charge. Are you sure you want to use your credit card? Yes, I'm sure. That's why I came in here with it only. And I don't have no cash for you because it doesn't matter about the credit card fees because you're a business. So put your prices so that you don't have to worry about credit card fees. That's so ghetto. Okay, that's another side note. That's not to do with short hair. But at the end of the day, you want to have products for your clients so that they can maintain their look. You do not want to do like the old school way was hide all the products and You know, that way they need me. That's a lack mentality. That means you think that there's not enough clients to go around. That means you think the clients is going to run out at some point. That means you think a lot of stuff that's not true and you have a lack mentality, and lack attracts lack. Mm-hmm. So if you want abundance, you have to think abundantly and you have to be able to share. You only grow from sharing. I want it to, hey, influence, get. Oh, let me screenshot again. Wait, let me do it. Let me see. All right. So anyway, I'm going to send this. You're welcome. Okay, got it. I love you guys. I'm about to go. So let me know if you have any questions. Listen, the sale will be up probably for the next couple days. Yeah, probably for the next couple days. First 50 people, $197. Oh my God, people make their clients bring products. Yes, I have so many clients. So many clients tell me that they go down the street to the store to buy products. Why would I send you to go buy me some $10 relaxer and then try to charge you $100 for the relaxer? Why are you using a $10 relaxer and charging $100 for a relaxer? That's dumb. That's dumb, okay? That shows mentality, guys. You got to get your mind right. Get your mind right. Stop doing this ghetto stuff. Were you ever in the military? He has a discipline like it, huh? Yeah, he like clears the kitchen all the time, and he always fusses at us because the kitchen be a mess. But you know what? That's why I get high scout. I'm not cleaning up nothing, okay? Nothing. We better go kick it, take some pictures. I love y'all. I'm about to do my sissy makeup, and she about to finish this potato salad. If you have any questions, listen. One time fee, $197. Figure it out. Work it out. You want to work together, hands-on, virtually, where I'm actually watching you do hair and I'm directing you as you do the hair, paying special attention to you, a private group, then you want to get the $197 lifetime access, all right? There is no other lifetime access that I've given. People have bought in the short hair bootcamp for a year. So it's one of those things where you just go, wait, am I really going to be here for another year? If so, it makes sense to buy the lifetime access, all right? I love you guys. I'm about to go for real. Go to shorthairbootcamp.com, and literally all the details are there. The end. And I'll see you, of course, on another live stream. Your girl, Lakeisha Michelle. Ciao. Happy 4th.